Today, the 24th of September, is exactly 2 months from the date when I was injured, and I sit here before you as a result of the efforts of doctors from the St. Philomena Hospital in Bangalore, and more especially the doctors and nurses from the Breach Candy Hospital in Bombay. But I am grateful most of all to all you people who have prayed for me, for my life, be it in a temple, be it in a mosque, be it in a church. You all came forward. I don't know so many of you, but yet you prayed for me. I am grateful for that. The least that I can do now is to try and live up to your expectations. I'll try very hard. Thank you.
82 में मेरा कुली सेट पे एक एक्सीडेंट हो गया जिससे मैं बहुत गंभीर तरह से घायल हुआ. और जितनी प्रार्थनाएं मिठुनदा ने की और जो प्राण इन्होंने लिया इसका मिठुनदा खुद ही बयान करें तो अच्छा रहेगा. इन्होंने बहुत ही खतरनाक काम किया. अपने छाती को चीर करके जो रक्त बहा उससे वो कसम खाई कि मेरी दुआ मांगी उन्होंने. वो काली माँ के पास गए थे और हमारे लिए उन्होंने पाठ किया और पूजा की.
It was an action scene which we were picturizing and I was supposed to punch Mr. Bachchan and he was supposed to go behind. So there was a board. He banged the board and he came forward. So it was like a double action. So it got गलती से लग गया. There was one incident and I was very guilty. You know, like मेरे हाथों से ये लग गया. Amit ji was in the Breach Candy Hospital. And one day I get a message from Mr. Manmohan Desai that Amit ji wants to meet you. You please come and see him. So I went to Breach Candy to meet Mr. Bachchan. And in that state when I saw him was so weak, very fragile. In that state, unke yahan pe nalli lagi hui thi, couldn't speak properly. And he told me, ke Puneet, relax, it's not your fault. I got to know that you're very uptight, you're very upset. That media is blaming you for all, but it's not your fault at all.
जहाँ झूमते नाचते कुली खुशियां मना रहे हैं. हाथ में अमिताभ के पोस्टर लिए ये लोग उनकी सलामती की दुआ कर रहे हैं. अमिताभ को उनके चाहने वाले भगवान का दर्जा देते हैं.